What's going on, guys, and welcome to another episode of Continued on Tasty Loot Gaming. In case you don't know, Continued is a show where we play a game we have been playing or have played recently before. My name is Chevy, and on today's episode, I'm going to be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune, which is part of the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection on PlayStation 4. At least, that is the version I'm going to be playing today. Just to clarify, this is a continued, but I have barely played this game, and it was back when it first came out on PlayStation 3, so this is going to be pretty much a just a tip for me, with the exception that I have obviously technically played it, so we're going to call it continued. As far as what I'm expecting from this game, I mean, it's Uncharted. I know, you know, they've only gotten better and better in quality, though I know a lot of people say Uncharted 2 is the best title in the series. I have seen my brother Seth play bits and pieces of most of the games, and I've watched the entire playthrough of The Last of Us, so I'm pretty familiar with Naughty Dog's quality and attention to detail. We recently did an episode of Uncharted 4, which we had quite a headache doing, so hopefully we don't have the same problem with this one, but I'll go ahead and provide a link up above so you guys can check that out. That's really all I got for now, so we're just going to go ahead and get into this. Went ahead and played the first chapter before I started recording, just to kind of get a feel for the controls before we started playing, so we are starting in chapter 2. Thank you for the tooltip. We recently found the diary from what is believed to be Drake's ancestors to find the City of Gold. I have Sully with me, and we just ditched, I've forgotten her name now, but reporter lady who I know is in all the games, so she obviously is going to be here to stay. Very clean looking version of this game. Did a really good job remastering it. I mean, you could tell it was obviously an older game, but cleaned up really nicely.
To this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
Thank you for the confidence there, Sully.
A goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
And by that, I mean, let me take a look around while you banter in the background.
Trying to find a bride in a brothel. This is more like it.
Is it? It's a bunch of pillars.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Let's see. No climbing points or anything, huh? Sure, it'll be a point of a tutorial or something.
About the ground down there.
You gonna fall into a pit there, Sully, or what?
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Yeah, don't worry, I got it. Let's not do that. I doubt you have insurance. Okay. Oh. That old Drake shimmy. So begins a long adventure of defiling history. Let's go. Gross. Too bad.
What a warm and homey place.
Yeah, well, put some lights up. Couple decorations. Called home.
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
That's probably
the
more
Spaniard sure
the
left
answer
a lot of
there.
Crap behind.
Any sweet loots anywhere? I take that as a no. Alright. Well, that's a thing. Alright. Not very
careful,
interesting
Nate,
thing.
That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across. That'll work.
This way. Man, this guy's not helping me do shit.
Here, let me do that.
Yeah. Thank you. It's cool. I got this.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
This looks good. Oh, yeah. Well,
all right, let go. This ought to hold it.
Damn. That's a sturdy ass wagon. Oh, never mind.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
That's what he said.
Oh, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Where the hell's the fuel for that coming from?
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Okay. We're gonna let it burn. Is that what we're doing?
It's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Now what?
Not do that. Thank you. Boom, 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 boom. I got this. Oh, hello. Oh, how convenient for you. You are very welcome. Now get that smoking ass back over here and not talking about your body. Some more shit. Is that what we're doing here? That looks like places to take cover. Little room.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Yep, nope, I got this. It's in the book, right? No? No, apparently not. All right. Oh, now you tell me.
The order of these signs has some importance.
1, 2, 3, 4. So, squared gear thing. Dude holding a stick. Spider. Scary face. This one first. Oh, there it is. Whoop. Push. All right, dude with stick. Where you at? Probably over there. Shimmy, shimmy. Yeah, there you go. That's a spider. Oh shit. That was graceful. I don't know why you're following me solely. It's not like you're gonna climb up here. There we are. Spider. Camera got all weird on me there. Hello, Rob, if you're watching this. We need the scary face, alright. Yeah. Is this where I swan dive now?
Pretty deep.
Or am I thinking of Tomb Raider?
Looks like there's a ladder coming to the side. Wait here while I check it out. Alright, just be careful.
Yeah, careful. I don't think we really do careful around here, man, but appreciate it anyways, I suppose.
Hey, watch your step down there.
And oopsie-daisy. Yeah, it looks promising. Gonna go with my gut here. That's some fucked up Christmas decoration, guys.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Oh, that was pretty scary, I agree. Can I dive? No diving? Some diving? Zero diving. Okay. For a later title.
I'm really wet.
That's what she said. All right, let's go up here. Oh, there we go. Nice, okay.
I made it, I'm on the other side.
Maybe. Sup, dude.
Nice one.
Oh yeah. That's what I do.
I've got this one.
Yeah, appreciated. I think I remember this part. Run, run, run!
This looks safe.
Oh yeah, it's safe. It's so safe. What do you think I'm doing, dude? Definitely not here for the warm weather. Hey Sully, I made your bridge. You're welcome. You seem very concerned. I could have died. Whatever. Ungrateful bastard.
Looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. It'll Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Yeah, okay. I can do that. Hey, look. It's green again.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Yeah. Good question. Never letting me climb.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
I got an idea. Let's explore it.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out.
What a shitty place to fucking get your car stuck.
Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Is there another way to do these things? Because if I've learned anything from video games, it's never the easy way. This also a no-go? Gotta make me swim, ain't ya? I vaguely remember this as well. It's been a little while since I played the original, so... Oh, hello. Map up, please. Thank you. Oh, water effects even. That's cool. Oh, a little swing. Oh, just a swing. Okay. No. And go. Yeah, don't fall. Oh, I see. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Oh, I see a shiny. Oh, no. I'm going this way. Where there's loot, I must go. Yeah. Thank you. Alright. Back on course. Let's do this. Yeah. Need a little nook. That did not look like I was gonna make it. That's funny. Shit. That's how you die. Oh shit. Nice. I'm gonna have to do the whole damn thing over again, I'm sure. Nope, that's where I die. Okay, bye. It's been swell. Au revoir. Thank you for the checkpoint. I appreciate that. Next time, listen to the tooltips. God, that's such a dumb jump. Oh, I got it this time. Thank you. Try not to make any more rash decisions there. Circle.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down under the U-boat from there.
Oh yeah? The big metal thing under me, right? This thing. Hey, you mean the thing I'm standing on, right? Thanks. Oh, I see shiny. Alright. Now let's not fall off this thing, turn around. Alright.
Okay. I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
How the hell is there still soup around? Yeah, no, that's good. A little elbow grease there, buddy. All right. There's a dead dude. You are looking awfully handsome today. Can I just help you out here? Yeah, you're welcome. Ah. Don't mind if I do.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Whoa, we just met, alright? Let's not throw out the friend request here so quickly, alright?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
And open. This is getting soupy.
Huh.
Cozy.
My thoughts exactly. Contour a little there, buddy.
In the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hard, silly.
You're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Oh no. We got visitors. These your friends, Captain? Now you dive underwater. Won't let me, but you know, help yourself.
Hello.
Oh, what's up, bud?
Hey, hey.
Oh.
Friends of yours, Gentle. Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
I always say that
up.
Shit.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro.
So, well, like Dave Navarro?
I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate.
Some dead dudes. You can have them.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegs Marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention that, guys. Kind of a torpedo on there. Oh, Sully. My only friend. Oh, shit. Oh, God. This is how you die. Again. That was graceful, right? Give that another try. Yeah, no. Yeah. Good to go. Can't make me do that a couple more times, I imagine. Oh, I see that treasure.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Ah, oh, bitch.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Damn.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber.
That's a terrible first date, guys.
Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Climb, dude. Really? Oh, I see it. Is that a turtle? Oh, I guess so. Almost a shuriken. All the flares, I suppose. I have to shoot some more people. Oh, fallen ammo. Feels good, man.
Over here, shooting at you too, you know.
Oh. Nice. I stick with the pistol as long as I can. It's working out pretty good for me.
I see him.
Shit. Let me see what buttons I can press before I figure out how to shoot people. Shit. Fucking keep hitting square to reload. See you.
Okay.
Terrible sniping weapon. All right.
Drake, look out.
Oh, I'm looking. Damn, okay, take the lead. You know better than I do.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
I probably don't need to know. Try the other weapon out. Oh, was I? Show the floor who's boss. Shit. That's a terrible reload button. What the fuck are you doing, dude? You dancing in circles or what? Oh god. Switch weapons. Move out of the way. Gotta get some ammo. Important. Yep. Oh god. Where are you at, ladies?
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down.
You have no idea.
These guys aren't messing around.
Ladder, ladder. Hey, look, all that cover. Bad.
Come on, back this way.
Over, thank you. Fuck, dude. I was getting the jump on me. He needs to hire some better henchmen.
Come on, stay with me.
Dude, I don't think that's what she wants. I think she wants the fuck out of here.
Shoot, you can.
Oh shit, oh shit. Controlled. That was just chaos.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Yeah, no. Cool. I'm gonna go this way. No? I guess I should have listened to you. Okay. I hope you went this way, because I wasn't paying attention. No. Hello. Hey, what's up? Oh, shit. Is that supposed to be camouflage?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
Not taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado.
And she's a bit of a stalker.
Us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold?
Oh, selfie.
Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An
anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go! Right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
Ah, there you go.
What am I doing? Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane.
All right, guys, I think that's going to end our gameplay segment. So, still, you know, still a fun game. I could tell a little bit, you know, that it was an older game when I was playing it. The controls are a little loose compared to what games are now. A little floaty. You know, even though the game looks really good for a remaster, it obviously is a little... to use the word old again, old in appearance, level design, and whatnot. But, I mean, for when it came out and what it has obviously accomplished in its long term, I mean, this has just been still a lot of fun. I definitely want to play through more of this. Maybe I'll try to get this one done before we fly out on our vacation. Recording this obviously early, try to get you guys a video while we're gone. As far as recommendations, I would probably recommend this to pretty much anybody. I mean, it's a pretty solid third person action adventure shooter. It has puzzles that aren't like so far ridiculously hard, but just enough to kind of to mix up the gameplay. Strong storytelling like they've always had, and yeah, I think that's going to do it for this episode of Continued. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and share the video if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe to check out more weekly content from us. My name is Chevy, and we will see you on the next video, guys.